Symbolically, that I am not just to gay people, but to many other people, I'm a symbol of hope.
We're trying to ascertain what is happening.
Knowing that I could be assassinated at any moment, at any time, I feel it's important that some people know my thoughts. I stood for more than just a candidate. I have never considered myself a candidate. I have always considered myself part of a movement, part of a candidacy. I wish I had time to explain everything I did. Almost everything was done in the eyes of the gay movement.
We learn from history that the struggle goes on. Eventually we will win.
Has no staff, no office, no one is paid, but we have done incredible, incredible work. We have worked with the International Court on campaigns of education, including the STAMP campaign, and the Harvey Milk Foundation's message is currently being sent through collaborative work in 17 countries.
Inequality in employment and in housing and in marriage and teach our young people that everyone is equal. You cannot, and there's a fine line for our paradigm of our culture when people say, I don't understand why people are violent to the LGBT community. Well, how do you tell a 10-year-old or a 9-year-old, don't be violent to that person, but they're not going to be equal.